Everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is September's favorites, and oh my god, can you believe that it's already October? I can't, but Christmas is around the corner, so yay to that. Anyway, I'm not here to complain about how time flies. I'm here to tell you this month's favorites, so let's start. Before I start though, let me tell you what to expect from this category. Of course, there will be beauty and fashion related stuff, but also things that I love in my everyday life, like books or films or restaurants and other stuff like that. For this video, I only have beauty and fashion related stuff, so let's start with fashion. I'll begin with this cute embroidered bag from Zara. I bought it before summer holidays, and from then onwards I couldn't stop wearing it. I saw it 2 days ago in black at the stores, but I'm pretty sure that the nude color is already sold out. Next one on the list is this pink turtleneck top. It's also from Zara. I talked about it on my previous post from what I got for my birthday. And you can see what I think about it in this video. And last piece of clothing is this DIY pair of jeans I wore to death this month. And I also talked about it in a previous post, and there you can see how I did it. I link everything down below if you want to check them out. Moving on to the beauty stuff, I'll start with my two favorite concealers at the moment. First one is the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer in the shade Fair Neutral, and the second one is the Maybelline Instant Anti-Age Concealer in the shade 22 Beige Rose. I love both of them. Actually, the Maybelline one is a bit darker for my skin tone, and the Tarte one is a bit lighter, but together it's the perfect combination and I absolutely love them. Actually, I wear them today also as a foundation. Moving on to my favorite mascara. It's the Voluminous Lash Paradise mascara from L'Oréal Paris. From the moment I got it, I didn't use any other mascara. It makes my lashes pop and I adore it. Last but definitely not least is the RCMA No Color Powder. Up to this moment is the best powder that I've ever used. It doesn't emphasize the fine wrinkles under the eyes, and also it doesn't dry the skin. The results you get are flawless, and I'm sure that I will buy it again in the future. And that's all my favorite things for this month. Tell me in the comments below what was your favorite stuff for this month. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you like it, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!